inside your clicky pen is a science experiment waiting to spring forth.
Fill a cup with water.
Place the spring from your clicky pen ever so gently into the water. It floats! Why? Because the metal in the spring is lighter than water. No, Diana, you buffoon, metal is not lighter than water. And as much as this spring resembles the Titanic, one of them is doing a better job of staying afloat. But wait. Now I will activate the evil goo of death. Okay, now, before I bring travesty and devastation to this display of tensile forces, I will explain it, because it's cool enough to destroy. The water holds up the spring because the H2O molecules on the surface of the water are bonded together quite tightly. These surface molecules have fewer neighbors than the rest of the molecules in the cup.
One could say they're exposed,
like parts of Janet Jackson I never wanted to see. Therefore, they use all their bonding power to hold on tight to their neighbors below and on all sides. So consequently, they're pulled down, which creates a pressure on the surface, pulling it toward the rest of the water in the cup.
Stay with me. Don't leave my page yet.
This pressure creates a cushion or net that the spring can rest on comfortably.
And now for the destruction of it all.
And don't even attempt to stop me, because in my hands is soap. The soap that will break the hydrogen bonds in the molecules on the surface of the water, because my soap molecules will attach to the H2O and steal them away from their girlfriends and children's and wives. I just said children's. Well, there you have it.
Oh, oh.